journey to our depths, a journey to our underworlds. And there is more than one pathway. Sometimes we choose to go deep. We choose the road of Inanna. We choose to know more, to be initiated, to look where we have not, to become strong. Sometimes we don't choose. Sometimes life chooses for us. And we find ourselves falling. But within that, we do choose how we respond. We can choose to learn, to grow from our hardships and our pain, to become more than what we were. We can choose the path of Persephone, though we do not begin it. Soon, you will receive a call. You will receive a question, a prompt. Each one may be a little different. Something for you to think about and feel into as you walk in the darkness tonight to meet La Muerte. Will you walk the path of Inanna that chooses to know all things, to become powerful? Perhaps you will line with me and our lovely singer Nikki over here in this area when you have your prompt and you will walk the longer road. Perhaps you've already been chosen by Persephone and are now struggling with a new reality. If that's the case, inside or outside, and including if it's hard to walk the longer journey because your body is part of the path of deepening and change happening in your world, you will line with Persephone here and walk a shorter journey to meet La Muerte. But no matter which road you take, all roads lead to La Muerte. All roads lead to our depths. And in all roads, when we face those depths, we gain something we didn't have before. You won't be alone. Hand in hand with the ancestors, here guiding you, perhaps whispering in your ear, the answer to the question you're holding in your heart, guidance and support, whispers, lighting your way, the marigold flower that you will choose and carry with you like a light in the darkness, the light in the darkness of some truly dark times. Carry that light in the form of the beautiful flower. And may each of you flower carry another light of a practical kind as well. And carry the light within your own soul, your own lineage. It's yours to shine. We thank you for the courage and the togetherness, whether we each do this in the quiet of our personal lives, or here in this beautiful circle, we are always doing this together. When the prompt comes to you.
The prompt has been given.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Do your best to read it in this dim light. Use your light if you need it. And prepare yourself. We will walk in silence, in a meditative walking trance to La Muerte, where we will give the light of our flowers in an act of making relationship with the dark. And with the face of the dark mother who waits for us. So carry your flowers
until we arrive here.
They are where you will line up. Maybe Nikki and Kelsey as Persephone can shine a light on themselves and we can see where to go. If you line with Kelsey as Persephone here, you will walk a more gentle road. Don't push yourself. If your body needs care and nurturing, that is part of your journey. Please go this way. If you are able to walk a longer journey, you will follow me and I will head there now.
Longer journey.